Hello guys, PJBottomz here. So I'm going to be doing my daily review today, despite my reaction about the fanfic critic's charming story that someone submitted to her. And this one is called Spomngebobs Darkesest Hour. You can tell that this is going to be a lovely fanfic. It's written by Squish Banana. It's one of seven stories. It's rated T, it's English, it's mystery horror, it's SpongeBob and Patrick. And has three reviews. Alright, let's begin. We're getting better, guys. Thanks for all of your work trings and critiques and love and hate and every figna. True writers never die. Never. Oh, please! You are not a true writer! And you know what? You're not getting better, because if this is better, I would hate to see what worse is. Alright, let's begin. SpongeBob walke doot out of his house to the Kursuti crap and F flip patties because that's what he did every day for his work so that he can maintain his lovely pineapple. But most unfortunately, is that a word? No, that's not a word. When he got there, the Kursuti crab, it was up in flames, it was so hot. Wait. When he got there, the Kursuti crab, but it was up in... Oh my god. Yeah, true writer, huh? Why? Sponge BBS, big blue eyes welled up into... Cheat-erds? What the heck is a cheat-erd? He dropped to his knees and cried, D-butt. No. He seen Aunt and the us. Well, yeah. He ran into the kitchen. Why would you run into a burning building? My lord. And got his spatula and it was on fire. SpomGebobs has G-I-A-N-G-E-D. What was he trying to type there? SpomGebobs has giant fire spatula. Now he had to find out who did this to his precious workplace. Blowwool? That... My god! Ah! My god! Tell me! My lord almighty! True writer, my foot! I've seen better writers in the back of a cereal box! The footsteps all around town and they lead to Magizer Krabs's anchor. OMG. Ms. Thur Krabaslaya dying in a pool of blood. How in the world is it possible that he did not notice all of this? Mr. Krabs, who did this to you? But Mr. Krabs did it before he could answer. It was an S-ad day. S-ads? I've never heard of S-ads. I've only heard of A, B, C, and D ads. I've never heard of an S-ad! Day for everyone. SpongeBob covered his BOD7U. Going to kill myself after this fanfic. No, I'm not. SpongeBob covered his BOD7U with a black sheet and left after a prayer. I didn't know you had to cover yourself with a black sheet when you pray. He went home that night and cried deeply to himself. He had two swolve. This guy has some very interesting words. This mystery. Gary tried to calm him. Meow ow, he said. Go aya gay or I don't want to see you right now. Oh, this fanfic is making me crazy. I don't even know why I wanted to read this. Of Mr. Krabs W.S. Last moments were so painful, deep down inside of his soul, it hurt him right here. Oh my god! You are not so bad like that in a fanfic! The moon No. If you're not typing in first person, you don't use me. Okay? That is not how you write a story. Reminded him of my sitter Cranbo and even the color red. /. This had to be solved to JITE in capital letters. SpongeBob jumped up, be coo ass, What the heck is that? This guy must be like a hell over his keyboard. Another second, this had OT be solved right now. Come on, Patrick, let's go kick S-Dome ass, he said. I thought he was in his house. How is he, was Patrick just like randomly sitting there? Right, said Patrick, he got his donkey wrench. His donkey wrench! His donkey wrench! I don't know what a donkey wrench is. We got a donkey wrench. Okay. It was Hugh's weapon of choice. Wait, how did he get a donkey wrench if they're in a house? My god, this fanfic is so stupid. They set off into Taya went dusty dark. Spomngebobs' eyes were twisted with a hatred and frustrated. My lord. This kid's English teacher must be, like, so sad. Patrick looked obey rat. Obey rat? What's an obey rat? It's like an oval rat. I've never seen an oval rat before. His best friend sadly knowing what had to be done, Spomngebob got his flame spatula. So he kept his spatula, and apparently his spatula is still burning. DN they went out and followed the footsteps that Plankton had tried to cover up to Plankton. How do we know? But that's just... oh my god. Plant Coton, you have gone too far. UW ain't the stupid formula here, take it. He chucked the formula Bottomz at... Oh my god. Hey, look at this, another semicolon name. P semicolon Langton. This is like S semicolon Landers. Are they related to each other? Straight TZ play in Coton's head. Hue died instantly, but SpongeBob long dead at him and continued. That's the word of the day. Continued. To beat him into the ground, getting blood and Indy OZ all over his Adnes. No, Patrick said, it's no use beating a dead horse, so they called the police. Horse. Okay. The end. Thank God. Hi, guys. I tried to do suspense and horse. You know what's really funny about this? It's actually a mystery horror. He says he was trying to do suspense horror. Maybe that's why it sucked. I think it was pretty goof for the first time around, don't you think? Hell no! Keep on hating and loying. Alright, so, let's see what was wrong with this fan fiction. Horrifying spelling. Grammar that was just no. Lack of punctuation marks. Plot is just. And nothing even made sense. Okay, this is like the worst story ever written by humans. This is going in the My Immortal category, and if you're from my SpongeBob forum, you know exactly what I'm talking about. This is a My Immortal story. Alright, I'm done ranting now. So, the link is in the description below if you want to review this and possibly leave a hateful message telling them how much they absolutely suck at writing stories. So, yeah, that's about it. Well, I have to go mow a lawn. Later, guys.